Okay, so we already prepared the opening for the actual window. I forgot to mention this. We're also going to use these shims made out of plastic. So we're going to basically do, I'll say about four is good enough. What the shims are going to do, they are basically going to create a gap between the window and the actual framing to make sure, in the event of some water, the window is not sitting right on the framing. Another thing to mention, that we're going to do the silicone now, and as I mentioned to you before, we're only going to do the silicone on the left, right, and top flange, nothing on the bottom, okay? Basically, if you do silicone under the window, under the bottom part, you're basically sealing your window and you're not allowing the water to drain. So do not use silicone on at the bottom part of the lower seal, okay? Once we install the window, I already explained you, the window has to be installed plumb and it has to be installed level, okay? Once we install the window, what we're gonna do is that we're gonna install this self-adhesive membrane over the flange. Nothing on the bottom, just the left side, the right side, and the top. And then we're gonna use a drip cap. So I'm gonna apply some silicone in here. We are gonna install the window, and then we're gonna record again. So you put a bit of silicone here, nice bit of silicone. I already explained you, nothing at the bottom. So as you can tell, we already do a bit of silicone there. Nothing at the bottom. So now we're gonna do the other side. Okay, so we got the sides, and now we're gonna do the top. I'm gonna move to the other side. Okay, so this window is ready to be installed. So the guys are installing the windows, as you can, tell. So now what we have to do is that we have to make sure that it's actually plumb and level. So we already installed the window, or set the window. Now we have to make sure that the window is actually level. As you can tell, it's actually 100% level, so you have to see if it's level, see if it's also plumb. If it's not plumb, yeah, it's still good, yes. So we just have to lift it a little bit. Looks like, yeah, this from this side, we have to push it to the, push it up a little bit, and that will keep it straight, 100%. Yes, right there. You can tell. Okay, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna do a nail on the corner first, the bottom part. Yeah, install a nail here. Put a nail right here. Yeah, right there, yes. Right there. And then you move to the other side. And you actually have to make sure that it's still level and plumb. Right there. See if it's still. So as you can tell, it's nice and plumb. And then we have to check the level, if it's level. And as you can tell, it's actually 100% level as well. So this window is actually ready to be installed 100%. What we have to do is that we have to nail, we're gonna nail all of the flange. And then once we do all the flanges, what we're gonna do is that we're gonna install this material right here on top of the window, which is a drip cap flashing. But prior to do that, we're gonna do the straight flashing at the side, the left side, and then the right side, and then the top. Nothing at the bottom. At the bottom, you have to make sure that all of this is open for the water to actually drain. What we're gonna do is that we're gonna install this shim underneath, and then we're gonna nail it. As you can tell, the window has been installed. We have nails on the left side and the right side, and also the top. At the bottom, what we did is that we only used